Devil's Cartel. The top. Already played through, so. The top I'm talking about for this particular playthrough. Capture. Let me do Blood's training. I'm going to start with the actual mission. The first actual mission. Cause and effect. Ah, yes. Punisher loadout. Let me make sure. My Frank Castle setup is straight. Let me see what my weapons. There they are. Yes, most people call this Army of Two, the Devil's Cartel. But, you know my character there, it looks a little bit more like Crossbones if you play. Don't know who they are, but glad they did something with this game.
Rios, Alpha in position.
Bravo in position.
Good. What have you got?
Two guards, armed but sleepy. Permission to engage.
Don't need permission to engage. Just engage.
I like this kid. Let's keep it quiet. We got this.
Permission to engage.
This is our first mission with TWO. What the hell's wrong with you?
Nothing, man. I'm just trying to loosen you up.
What'd he say? For that. Oh, get in his face.
You've done well, kids.
Come on, we're going this way.
Oh, here we go.
That was the plan. Make a little noise, lure them toward us, and trigger Rios and Salem's ambush.
The plan? And when were you gonna tell me about this plan?
You wouldn't have gone for it.
They were gonna get a little closer. Oh well. Dropped him.
Eyes open for a girl, Mexican bottle blonde. You see anything else, you shoot it.
Roger that.
I know we're going through here.
Alpha, Bravo. Check those stables. We'll meet you on the other side.
Roger that.
Give me a hand with this.
On it.
Looks like we have permission to engage.
Ooh, who did that? I didn't mean to do it, but it was nice.
Cover me, I need to move.
He has taken my spot. Bravo has ESP or something. I don't understand.
Yeah.
Oh, too sweet. Oh, you rotten son of a... Look at what they're doing out here to me. Dang it, he is running. I forgot. These guys love to sprint. Is this dude... Where did he go? See, this is what I'm talking about. This is the one thing I hate about this game. They just run all over the place like wild little kids.
I can't move. I need you.
I can't stand it. Look at him! Look at these mother... Oh my god, I hate them. Pick a cover spot, jackass. The most untactical shooter I've ever seen. This is probably how gang members fight for real. Come on, aim right there. Aim. I'm just missing his pelvis. Good. Got
it. You're the best.
Come back here. Make sure this area is secure.
Heads up, those barrels are explosive.
Look at it. Watch this guy. Look at him. It's a cluster screw of idiots. Stay down, dummy. Can't see. Look at this guy. Where do they go? Where do they come from? How did that happen? They're just tossing a grenade. This ain't baseball.
Get off your ass.
I hate this game sometimes, y'all. It's like I love it and I hate it. What do they call it? A love hate? I can't stand it. See, this is what I'm talking about.
Hey, I need a hand here. On my way.
Just roaches. Just roaches with the lights on.
Good call.
They just run around. They just put a bunch of horses' asses on one level. They don't really come at you in any particular, with any particular strategy. It's like the Flavella. This whole game is just the Flavella from Call of Duty, from Modern Warfare 2. We need soap out here. We got the wrong guys. Why the search? Need Soap McTavish and Price and the boys.
You got a better idea?
Alpha's right. You two go that way. Salem and I'll take the gate.
Copy that.
Try to bring some order to this wild game.
On the door, lift it up.
I bet it's like this for real. Whenever you go to like whole towns where everybody's just into criminal activity, it's like all Black Hawk Down. It's all a bunch of people coming out of the friggin' woodwork. Look at this guy. Why are you not shooting this dude? Where is he? That guy. Who is it? I'm tired of you. Is he still up? Hurting close. I tell you what. Somebody comes out here jumping out from behind. Look at you. I love to go up their bodies. I love to shoot them in the knee or the leg or the foot or something. Just run bullets all up their bodies. Dang it. Disappeared. See, I knew it. I knew it was going to happen. I don't even care.
I'm hit. I need you.
In your spine. You'll never walk again.
I don't think it's bad.
That's probably because you're dead, though. It's not a spinal injury.
I'm pressuring.
This guy.
Damn. That sun is brutal. Got any sunscreen?
What, are you joking?
Skin cancer ain't no joke.
Let me get some of this ammo.
Yeah, and neither is bullet cancer. Now focus up.
Could still use a hat.
Everybody got people got disgusted about some of these bad jokes in this game, but that really ain't their joke. They stole that. They stole that from Children's Hospital, from Adult Swim. That's what they did.
Let's lift this door.
Sure.
Getting shot and dropped down to the ground. That ain't the Frank Castle way. You can recover from that. I think I hit the ground like, I don't even know. 5 times back there or something.
You ever done a mission like this one before?
Hostage extraction? Yeah, a few times. You?
Nah. I've always worked more in enforcement.
Oh, police.
Not quite.
Oh, these dirty guys. I remember this.
Must be the man.
Shh. Rios, we got eyes on Batista. Looks like he's about to leave.
Makes our job easier.
Listen in.
Look at him.
See what you can find out.
Got a box of chocolate candies. Yeah. He's telling him to go on down the road and sell them for the kids. His donation's a dollar.
Les haré de contigo. Sí, sí, jefe.
Aquí, y limpia el cuarto de las chicas. Aquí, mi amigo, te dejó un desmadre.
Nobody knows what he said. I picked up like 5 words. They needed to put some subtitles in here. I don't know. Maybe I could have turned them on. I didn't. I don't know. I think he said something about some girls here that his friend there wanted to take home to mama. Look dirty.
We need to split up. See if we can't flank that lieutenant.
All right. We can get one of us over this wall.
Let's do it.
Taking the high road. Come on, Deathstroke. Get up over this gate. Kill them all.
I'll go up the ridge and around. Keep your eyes open.
Think that lieutenant knows something?
I intend to find out.
Hello, my friend.
While we're separated, we can't cover each other.
Roger.
See, I'm trying to establish dominance. Set the pace right now. Let him know. I said I'm letting you know, boy. I said I'm letting you know. Oh, he gonna run through the bullets and get his hat shot off. Okay. There's some glass in your face. How about that? Okay. See, Frank Castle is indomitable. I said indomitable, boy. Step by step up here. Cause they come out here doing wild stuff. Get in that little half a cover position. Look at this guy. Get off that roof. Roasted your butt. Well, y'all want to come out here getting grenade happy. Huh? Come out here getting froggy. Where is this guy at? Is he on the other side of this thing? Where is he? He's probably like 2 feet away. Where is this? Oh, he activated the overkill. I love it. You gotta be careful. These guys come from everywhere. Destroy their cover. Don't leave them with nothing. Where are you going? Huh? To your grave. Early grave. Where they at? Where they at? Where y'all at, suckers? Oh my lord, 3 suckers! 3 customers! Get on out of here. God, who is hitting me from a nice chill spot that I have not seen? You, sir. Somebody's got that gun I seen on Modern Marvels that shoots around corners. I don't know who. Future weapons. Huh? Who's got deep pockets and bought that gun? Y'all doing magic tricks out here.
No van a salir vivos de aquí!
Where is he? He's over there somewhere. I'm gonna have to flank him so I can get an eye. Get a bead on this guy. Get eyes on him. I still do not see this guy. They're doing dumb stuff. They got people cloaked. This guy. You know what? He was probably in an obvious place too. I'm telling you. A rat's nest. A rat's nest of pure evil and hideousness. This guy. And they programmed this game this way to be an ammo waster. They just got people. I don't believe in real life people are running around like this stupid. I don't care where they live, how poor and in the dirt they are. Got these old shirtless Magic Mike XXL looking stripper dudes. This is probably not even what real Mexican gangsters look like. This game is so racist. This is called the bigotry we tolerate. There's bigotries we don't tolerate. And there's ones we pay $60 for. I'm not complaining.
Where are those guys at?
Hey, look who it is.
You find anything?
We were after Batista's lieutenant. We think he came this way.
Good. Search inside that church. We'll search this area out here and meet you around back.
If search, you mean breach this door loudly. Boom. Oh, look at this. Doing coke in here.
Where are the girls?
Fuck you!
Wrong answer, amigo.
Do what you want. I won't tell you a thing.
Okay. Where are the girls?
That's right. Tell them, Frank.
In the barn. Not in a big building. In the back of the compound.
You wouldn't be lying to me, would you?
No! Oh, por favor.
Good. I don't find them there. I'm coming back for you.
Oh! Deathstroke. The pistol whipping. I love it. A good old school pistol whipping.
Yeah.
See, this game ain't bigoted no more. They had the Mexican guy do a nice sweet move.
Copy that. Let's head that way. Alpha,
lead on. Yes, sir.
This whole playthrough and not going. What is this? All I made was some overkill money. Oh no, miscellaneous. There I am. Did a little bit of miscellaneous. I make all my points in cash miscellaneously.
So, did Rios introduce you to his sister yet?
Oh God, here we go.
No, we haven't had. Don't worry.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing, brother.
She's a sweet girl, pretty.
I'm supposed to be.
Better watch out, Alpha. Papa Bear is very protective of his little sister.
Can the chatter? We've got work to do. We split up here. Salem and I will go over the wall and take the back.
Oh, look at this.
Copy that.
On it.
There's some tank tops. Got some of those magic micers, like I said. So here's what y'all get for being sexy. Oh. My. So nice. I like to do it twice. On their butts, boy. On their butts. Killing them. Putting grenades on their butts. Man, shoot over this. They sitting right there. Know somebody's hiding over there. Drop that hot fire. Of course there's somebody over there. This guy in your back. What you were looking at? Make sure they ain't. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Little sneaky man. What's up, sneaks? Don't try to come up in here and get me. Down there struggling. Hold on. Hanging on. Oh, you had got up because you on them overseas Mexican roids. You wanted to get up off the ground and show and prove.
Rios, we found a gate, but we're not getting in this way.
I copy. We saw another way in.
Circle what in God's name?
Yes, sir.
What you doing? The duck walk. Out here exercising. Getting his hammies worked on. Ah! are you going, bro? Look at this guy. Oh, hell. I didn't mean to do that. See, this is terrible. But you know what? Why am I stabbing the air? Why am I stabbing the air? Go on down here and pick these dudes on off. Stop, drop, and roll, my man. You'll be all right. Not really. Not really. Oh, yeah. Your hands. I don't even know how that blew up. What was over there? That's what I love about this game. Everything explodes. It doesn't even matter. No matter if it's red or not. What the hell? Coming to a hornet's nest of doo-doo. Who is it? No. You mine. Did I get him? Or did Deathstroke?
Nice!
Oh. What you doing back here? Hiding. Raping girls. Y'all raping girls. I'm not gonna have it. Say y'all don't get to. What you doing, man? You're gonna die now. You're doing too much. The heck was. Oh, there is a door, but it doesn't work.
What about a synchronized breach? All four of us breach at the same time. Catch them from both sides.
Sounds good. Stack up. We move on Alpha Smart.
Man, I got 335. I need more than that.
You ready?
Always.
Mark.
Let's go, Deathstroke. We're doing it. It's a Marvel DC team up. And that means these suckers have no chance. Woo!
Watch your fire! Get into cover! What cover? You're taking out all the cover!
Is it? Oh my lord, you! A pistol whip! You done whipped me in the face with that pistol, but that's okay. Stab you. You know what? There's a dirty rat bastard running around here. Threw that grenade at me.
Rookies, over here. Breach that door.
Copy that.
Clear.
Shit.
Checker.
God damn it.
She gave him a struggle.
I fucking knew it. What's that noise? All right, let's circle up. We got 2 minutes before this damn cartel comes down on us.
Ooh.
One second.
What's it called, Rios?
I'll forget her to come out. Bravo, Salem. Keep an eye out.
Rios. We're in the middle of a goddamn cartel compound. This girl is not our fucking problem.
You got 30 seconds.
No. We're leaving. I'm not gonna risk my life and the lives of these rookies to save.
The Punisher ain't got no negotiation skills.
Move on, take our money, and get out of here.
The man's got a point, Rios. Go if you want. I'm taking her with us.
Rios, to me, your partner, your brother, who is this girl?
Salem, you need to get with a team. That's right, Rios. Tell him. Heart of gold in that man. Salem, you dirty.
I'm leaving. And if you want to live, you should too.
Everything will be okay.
Get Salem. Just sneaking on out. This is way gonna leave this.
It's all right.
Precious young lady in this dungeon.
We're here to save you.
What are they doing in this dungeon, by the way? They got a whole bunch of barrels. What are they making, beer? Storing grain? Oh, they raping these girls. I know that. What evil?
Yeah, get out of here with the girl, alive.
Oh, this guy. Oh, they got him. I'm stabbing the air again. Oh my god, it's a jail cell. Did I run to the end of this thing again? I did. Let me get some. Is there ammo? I do this all the time. There's a certain way you got to go through down here. I always pass it. this little second. Yeah, it was right here. Like, right at the very beginning. Take that. Take that. Take it. What? Is he still up? Boy? Should be trying to get strong with me. Oh, look at you. Surprise, surprise. That ain't bad. I actually did some stuff this time. Look at that. Looks like I did some big things.
I got a truck. You people coming?
Salem, where are you?
They're on me! Where's that goddamn backup?
Salem, you're as dirty as they come. You didn't want to get that girl. Now you want us to help you? Well, he had a little training. He actually had a little stance going on. He had a fighting stance. These guys are a little better. Got their skills. They done stepped up a step or two out here. Instead of just running around like headless chickens. Yeah. Who's on the toilet? Constipated. Somebody say, ah! It's a personal problem. Get out of here.
Get down.
It's not funny now. Oh, somebody. Take that for your trouble. Y'all trying to clown me out here. Throwing grenades. Probably somebody way back here. Where's that guy at? Poke your head out, boy. That duck walk again. You got some strong hamstrings, my friend. The hammies in the quads.
Got their attention. Go.
It's your body by Jake Self. Who is this? Got all my fitness favorites out here. Got Tony Horton, Billy Blanks. Who's back here? Who's back here? Come on, boy.
Blake, now. Cartel.
Wow, somebody's... Wow, what in the world? Really? It's kind of surprising. I didn't even see him. You know what? Take this. Take that! Done with you!
Let's get to it.
Got GPS from Salem's mask. It says he's just on the other side of this tunnel.
Get to it, and there's a big exclamation mark in our way. An avoid sign telling us not to go back.
Rios, where the fuck are you, man?
Who left the keys in this pickup truck for Salem? See, I've been on to this game from the beginning. Salem had an inside. Something ain't right.
Salem!
Come on! We gotta get to him now!
I'm not leaving her behind!
We'll bring her with us.
Get up there now!
Yes, sir!
Spraying the rounds. Where that guy? Peek your head up, boy. I'll take your arm shot, whatever that was. Shot in your bicep. That's combat effective. Making you combat ineffective. Man, get on down. What you doing? See, this is what I'm talking about. You're just out here.
I've got your back.
Doing whatever they want to do out here.
You're good.
Cover me, changing mag.
Get him. Oh my lord, somebody shooting me all in the back? Who's this?
Watch my ass. I'm reloading.
You're covered.
So who is left out here? I don't see anybody. They must be hiding behind some cover. They're all aiming over here, but I don't see them. soul. Okay, Bravo. So you know what?
Shit.
Oh, there they go. Get down, man. What are you doing? Come on, Magic Mike. Anybody got time for that? Oh, no. I was way off. Look, I'm staggering. Man, get down. I done shot him in the shoulder, the pelvis. You know what? I need a heavier caliber weapon. I can...
Salem, you still with us, brother?
Somebody give that young lady some body armor. He's running around with a blouse. Oh gosh, Rios. Come on, brother. You've been in enough video games to know better than to stand beside a burning vehicle.
I'm working on it.
Get the girl and get...
You mean that girl? The fuck do we do now?
I tell you what we're gonna do, Deathstroke. You stay here and pull security. Go on and get in this hostage. It's extraction time. Get on out of here, Sam. Oh my gosh. Look at you with your shirtless self. Come here, boy.
Roger that.
Ooh. You're done.
Rios is down. Need immediate evac. Over.
They out there mad because I killed that man. Trying to pick me off, shooting me in the back. Y'all ain't got nothing. Come on, suckers. Who is that? What is this guy? Eat it. Eat it, I said. Look at him, look at him. Why is he not... All right, get off the wall. That's kind of jacked up. I don't know. Oh, got you. Got you.
I can definitely hear it.
You want to take it out for me?
Oh, look. Destroy that cover. I know somebody's back there. Come on, boy. Still got to drop. Get on the wall, man. He can never. You know what? It don't matter. Doesn't matter.
Got him.
Give me some cover down here.
Hold on.
Oh, chewing them up. Huh? Y'all seen better days. Now you ain't seeing no more days. It's the end of days. Dang it, I don't think I'm gonna get it. No, I think I got it.
Bravo, get clear!
Nice, I got it. I thought I almost didn't hit it enough. I like hit that thing a certain... Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, can I do a little more? Hold on. Yeah, I gotta... Oh.
What the hell is that chump?
He'll be here.
What am I shooting at?
Take out that RPG, now!
What you doing, buddy? You ain't got nothing.
Holy shit!
That's one way to take
out. What you doing? You think you gonna tangle with this? You ain't the Punisher, buddy. You're not the Punisher. You ain't Deathstroke. You're not the Marvel DC team up I've always dreamed of. All right, time to get out of here. Time to get to the roof. Look at him. Running around, plot. Hide. Laying him down. God dang. Shotgun is not playing. It's going to be my CQB weapon for good. Dance. In that hot fight. Oh, man. Look, enough. Go on and. Got too dramatic with that one, man. You hung on too long. Wait a minute, isn't there another guy?
Bravo, it's awful quiet out here. Do we catch you on the can or something?
Evac the roof first, then pick up...
There is another guy. There he is.
Roger that.
found the girl. She's on the roof.
Off. She okay?
She'll be better once we're on our way home.
All right, how do I... This game's kind of glitchy at times. Come on.
Come on now. We're almost home. Let's get Bravo and Rios.
Gone, pretty lady. We had to save you from this rotten place. Because they raping everybody out here. We're not going to have it. Oh, son. Got him. Yes. Kane couldn't get in front of him.
Here we go. Target's low.
Headshot. Where'd that guy go?
Don't slow down. No problem.
Where's the other guy? There. Ooh, I thought I hit him. There we go. Go.
This is really starting to piss me off.
Come on, come on. Give me some more. Look at him. Come on, guy. Poke your head up. Where did other dude go? Oh, they over here now. Look at this. Just popping their heads up. Got you. Trying to be sneaky, man. Got you, too. Just hiding. Got like a Where's Waldo out here, except it's a bunch of thugs. Ain't nothing nice. That security, Frank Castle. Oh, oh no! Thought.
Only one shot at this.
Oh, I love it. So 80s. So over the top. Sylvester Stallone would be very proud. It's an excellent scene.
Distraction one heading back to HQ. You're safe now.
Salem.
Hey, don't try to move.
We left him. He's dead. Nothing we could do.
Hey, we didn't leave Salem. Salem left himself when he decided to abandon that girl over there.
Yeah? What the hell are we supposed to do?
The moral to this story.
We rebuild.
That's right. Tell him. We're going to rebuild, Rios. We'll start with your leg, brother. We'll rebuild your leg. How about that? Folks, that is the cause and effect mission, the first main mission after the training mission. I'm going to end it there, and I will see you, or rather, I won't. You will see me play this in the next mission after this one. I can't remember what the name is, but...